Who did this?
Oh, it's mine.
Where have you been all my life? What do we think of this work, class?
It's so... I mean, it's like he figured out how to unlearn all the typical art school bullshit. It's really great.
It has the singularity of outsider art, though the conscious rejection of spatial dynamics could only come from an intimacy with the conventions of picture making.
Are you kidding me? You look at it?